Alright, hello everyone, welcome back. Just doing my new message here. We're gonna kick off playing some Call of Duty. Modern Warfare 3 here with my friends. Let's see how we do, or how I do. I mean, I'm gonna do terrible probably, but they're, one of them's really good at this game. You better eat up for me too, Alex, since I'm not going. I know, I'm like moving the gun a little bit and it's like, whoa.
Team Deathmatch.
Deathmatch.
Engage and destroy the enemy. All of them.
Is it Japan? Nice. I see a body trail, but I'm not seeing anyone else. What the fuck? This is why I don't like playing this shit. First death that I'm saying that. Kill two people. Fucking sweaty bitches, man. Just for Thursday, Friday, and left Saturday morning in a hotel. No, because her boyfriend was there.
Friendly UAV online.
And everything. That guy? No, because my mom, after that whole incident, she blocked the phone number. Never wants to talk to him again. You don't. And you know, if he really wanted to talk to my mom, he could be telling my old man, hey, let me talk to mom on the phone. Like, you could really, that isn't something hard to ask. You know what I mean? But he doesn't. So I'm just like, whatever. And wrote him off pretty much. I still haven't talked to him. It just, that year came by so fast, dude. It came and went. Was thinking about it, but after that incident, dude. Yeah, I was gonna say if you wanted to go with me. If I was gonna go, but now after that, I haven't talked to him either. Pissed me off. That guy, dude, that fucking spot up there.
Hostile UAV in the area.
You just drop right.
Out.
We've secured the lead.
There's one coming. Hold on. How did that guy not fucking die and he killed two of us? That was stupid. That's some bullshit, man. Fucking unloading on him. Okay, I'm behind cover at this point, game. What the fuck? Nope. Burned you alive.
The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back.
Oh yeah, that fucking area right there, dude. That building that they can camp on the second floor. Fuck that, dude. That's a death trap area.
Enemy UAV active.
Nothing's changed. Fucking run around you and fucking. You should not spawn me right there.
Hostile SAE near your position.
Yeah.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Oh. I figure this is the last time I've fucking played this game.
Hostile cluster mine detected.
Yeah, I think Alex did. Teammates shooting at you? No grenade!
UAV active. Hostile UAV in the area.
Alright. Never heard you say those words before. No, didn't defend me. Moment I was in front of you, you had your right shield up while you were running. Damn it, man. Oh, what the fuck? You spawned back there, though. Dude. Not a good match.
Mission failed. Return to base.
It's a cool idea of a stage, but they leave too many camping areas. And 8 for 18. God damn. This weird map. The RPG. Chuck Norris, okay. He's got it handled.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
Cancel left.
Man.
Throwing smoke.
Pop up in every fucking little area, like out of nowhere, man. I do not take it. Yeah. Playing Zelda right now. I'm getting towards the end of it, and at I think the midway point of Silent Hill 2. I could actually. Gotta get Game Pass again. Has it been what? It hasn't been much different. Because it was just like... How did he not fucking die? You're kidding me, dude. Fuck. Up close, my fucking barrel like in his chest, and he's not fucking dying from 12 rounds. Some stupid shit. I don't know. Depends if they're gonna make something at home, I'll eat it. But if they don't, fucking RPG guy that's camping back here. That was fucking funny. Oh my god. I went through a fucking explosive zone. And at least I got a fucking kill. Distracted him for you. You didn't kill him.
Friendly.
Same fucking guy just standing back there, dude.
Friendly UAV on station.
These fucking guns kill way too quick, man. I didn't even shake. Look at that. Half a second, I'm already fucking dead. I think someone needs a hearing check right now. Again, that's my point. He needs a hearing check. Yeah. If I like the person. If not, then no, get out.
Team Deathmatch. Your mission is simple. Eliminate them all.
So it didn't work for me. Does it actually kill this kid?
We secured the lead.
Because I'd love to play with the shotgun.
UAV active.
Where is he camping at? Oh, okay. Yeah, me. I was one of those people.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Yeah. It was the best gun in the game to me.
Over here. Over here.
Friendly UAV on station.
Fuck, I didn't realize that one was gonna be there. I just went right past me. No. Don't matter, dude. It's all on purpose. Recently, when have they ever done good?
UAV yes. Online. Friendly UAV on mm-hmm. Station.
Mission parameters.
GG. Target down.
Yeah, it doesn't matter anyway, so. Nope. You really need to get your hearing checked, dude. I'm serious at this point. I should have went out at him. That was stupid.
Enemy UAV active. You're halfway to mission complete. Finish it.
Oh my god.
I'm hit! Reloading! Watch your fire!
Which one's it called? Oscar? I don't have that shit.
Friendly cluster mine planted.
No. That's the guy in one of the past times of the free gun.
Threats.
Dude, my knife should have hit him. What the
Hostiles
fuck?
Launched a cruise missile.
I'm shooting first. How does he beat me, dude?
Hostile UAV in the area.
Attack me!
The whole team's shooting at him and he doesn't fucking die.
Hostile Mosquito is online. Mission time is half over. Maintain the lead.
I got the guy I was shooting at. Dude, how do you get that far across already? That match at least, chat. Hopefully. /18 All right, yeah. You guys need to get your shit together. Just go, who cares?
Team Deathmatch. You're clear to engage any and all hostiles in the AO.
Like 60. Like $60, but it's worth it, man. Right. Oh, he fucking sniped me. shot my fucking leg. I know, buddy. I'm sorry I can't go. Oh, I have a right. I have a reason, and it's pretty valid, so leave me alone. It don't matter, honestly. We all know Louis. We all know how he is. And I don't want to ruin your birthday thing. I don't want anything to ruin your little birthday thing. It's supposed to be, so no, dude. It's okay. Even though going there sounds completely delicious for me. That might have helped.
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online.
I might have known how many more were in that fucking stairwell.
Friendly cruise missile deployed.
They're going underground.
Friendly UAV online.
Someone's sniping back there in the hallway.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh, yeah, no,
you friendly UAV online.
Oh. So she and what's her face are getting married? Oh, good for them. What was her name? Jazzy, right? Yeah. Stupid marker confused me. I thought it was a teammate. Like, there's a blue marker right over his head, and I'm like, what? I thought that's a teammate that's shooting at me. What the fuck? They're all camping right here. I'm surprised you don't have the Michael Myers skin on here, Oscar. That's not gonna matter anymore. No, I mean, I'm surprised you didn't buy the one on here.
Friendly UAV on station.
They're all just right here.
You're halfway to mission complete. Finish it.
Flippity flop. What the actual fuck, dude? Where's I getting shot from?
Friendly overlap.
Down in the open, and none of you guys saw him. He's right in the center of the map. Literally, could have had the fucking theme music, and nobody would have saw him coming. I think there's like two or three of them have that skin.
Mission time is half over. Maintain the lead.
Oh, come on. I bet they were spraying and I was tapping and I still didn't fucking hit him more than twice. Bum, bum, bum. Now y'all just waiting on Luka, man. You guys are picking Louis up? pop out from under there. They're here underneath in the back of the stairwell. I thought our teammate threw that fucking grenade, dude. It should say enemy grenade, not just grenade. The fuck? I guess you came and, you guys came and cleared him out down here, huh? Stupid. She got me with a fucking bow and arrow.
Bad guy.
Yeah.
Changing mag.
Why are they using old fucking, like, ancient warfare tactics? I'm buying a shield and fucking bow and arrow. Outnumbered? More like three attackers, not two. Fucking game. Yeah. Yeah, they're not moving out much at all anywhere.
On your six.
Under fire!
What'd he say? Yeah, right. Like I was telling Alex earlier, he's gotta be bipolar or something, dude, to not understand like what he said. Okay.
On your six.
Flame over there. Tell him the truth, dude. You tell him. You won't be starting anything. It's what it is.
You're back.
Okay, then can understand. See, there's my point. So you know why I wouldn't want to go. I do, which is why I want to avoid it all 100% in general. Said he was gonna come by, but he didn't end up coming by. So, yeah, I was upset about that.
Yeah,
you can tell him I'm okay with it now. That you had to tell me and he didn't, but not Louie. That ain't gonna change. Oh my god, none of them died from that? Fucking die. No, it has a grace period with me, bitch. Yes. I was telling Alex, though, that my gift idea for Louie at the time kind of got ruined when I found out he drank Gary Switch. I was gonna give him this new Zelda.
Team deathmatch. Yeah. Engage and destroy the enemy. All of them. We have taken the lead.
Following this guy, I don't even know what the fuck he's trying to do.
Where's this guy at?
Camping back here. Someone killed me. That's fair, I guess. UAV, like, not only one comes up. Oh my god, I'm jumping.
Enemy UAV active.
Fucking throwing knife. You guys are here, what the fuck? I don't know how he didn't kill me compared to all the other guys.
Friendly Overwatch helo inbound.
Okay, where you're at? Oh! Yeah, they make the kill streaks too high in this game. Yeah. Do the hardline thing. Considering how fast killing and dying is in this game, you think they left it, you know? It's a zombie woods, huh? That keeps getting me. Oh, that's a different guy. The zombie woods keeps getting me.
The mission is half complete. Stay sharp.
Kinda, huh? I get, like, I mean, definitely non-post-nuclear vibe of Far Harbor from this. Yeah, I'll get back to him eventually. I got left. Oh my god, they were all here! I was starting to play through New Vegas. I forgot where I stopped at. Where was it at?
Hostile UAV in the area.
No, it was. I could have started going to New Vegas at the point that I got at. I had like 7 or 8 videos already. Lost in it. I do want to play Fallout 4. PS5 violent. Fuck, did that not get him? Yeah.
Copy that.
Half complete. Secure the victory.
Yeah, but I mean, I'll just play it on my... I'll just play it on the series, because I got 361.
Enemy UAV active.
Yeah, I don't care. I could say it's 4K, it's not really gonna fucking matter. They get too out of hand with all these remakes and remasters, like... You know what I mean? Open the door and fucking just like the sun right in my face, dude. Like, horrible. I'm like thinking, what happened? Why did it get so bright?
Hostile UAV in the area. We are gaining ground. Do not give it back.
Where? Didn't even see him. Oh my God. Nice.
We have secured the field. Mission accomplished.
I'll play like two more. Last one coming up, chat. That's cool. Thank you. Yep, shotgun pack. Look at you, Mr. Fucking No Country for Old Men, Giant Silence
Your mission
Rounder.
Is simple. Eliminate them all. We've secured the lead.
Oh, come on. Stop throwing smoke and see where they're at.
Friendly UAV on station.
Shot right over. Jeez, man. Hit him. Come on. Yeah, but now with the shotgun, it was more with knives. Yeah. All right, chat, we're going to go on and stop here. Thanks for watching the stream. We'll be back on at 9 to play some Silent Hill 2. See y'all later. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time. Thanks for watching this video today from Chunky Sloth Gaming. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more playthroughs and future gameplay content. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and leave us a comment. And if you haven't already, be sure to follow us on social media, including Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or X, Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok. And as always, thanks for hanging around, and we'll see you on the next one.